'cause you know what it's at night. I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you notice me. Addison, Addison Rae.
You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Play the number one album in the world.
Plus I got this brand in me. Girlie, I love dancing on me. Say she smell the green on me. And she straight from California. Freaky as yeah, she wanna be. Tell me she like boys and girls. Oh well, that's all.
You know I'm gonna get.
Launch 4,000 fireworks at the same time. No joke. This is going to be the craziest thing you've ever seen.
3, 2, 1,
fire! Fire!
Ayo, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Yo, if you're scared, keep scrolling. If not, let me remind you something that you may have forgot. Since Corona hit, people have been running to the grocery store to get tissue, to get Lysol, to get disinfectant spray, and groceries that could last them for probably 3 years. And that would be all cool if most people wasn't doing it out of fear. God told me to ask you something today. When's the last time that fear helped you become successful? When's the last time fear helped you reach your goals? When's the last time that fear provided you with anything positive in your life? The answer is it hasn't, and it never will, because Corona will not be solved by viral fear. It will only be solved by viral faith. In the Bible, it says 365 times, do not be afraid. That's a verse for every single day of the year. So, yo, we got to stop trusting in fear. We got to stop leaning in fear. We got to stop depending in fear. And we got to start leaning on God. We got to stop putting our trust in God. We got to start depending on God, because it's going to be viral faith, not viral fear, that's going to fix this problem with Corona. Most people are too scared to share this. But if you think it should go viral, share this message.
First of all, why he doing all that to the baby? Bitch, shut up! Oh, that's the baby.
Can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot. Put me in your mouth, baby, and eat it till your teeth rot. Can be your cherry apple peak, I know your key lime. Baby, I got everything and so much more than she's got.
Kiki, what? No. Not by you? I ain't say that. No, you don't. To pay the rent.
What does a sheep say?
Bah, bah, bah.
What does a dog say?
Woo, woo, woo.
What does a dinosaur say?
Wah.
What?
If you're not
not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here.
Who's the meanest? Most likely to get into a fight. Most emotional. Most likely to do weird things in public.
All right, now I know what y'all thinking. Man, what kind of bad truck is that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a Ford F-250. It's the only one you'll find. You won't find no other truck like this in here. It's got a V6 in it. It'll burn the tires for 10, 15 minutes straight. Burn them tires off. This old truck here will make your girl's britches wet. Look at that thing. That's hot. Every man wishes he had a truck like that. A Dodge Ram, I ain't got nothing on that. A Chevy Silverado, I ain't got nothing on that. A Toyota Tacoma, a Nissan Titan, got nothing on that right there. That is the baddest mamma jamma on the block. You want to test it? Come on, we'll take it through some mud holes. I ain't scared. I'll be showing up and showing out and make y'all look stupid in that thing.
She was a bad bad, nevertheless. Crash at my place.
You guys are twins.
We're actually not twins, we're sisters.
But you guys literally talk at the exact same time.
What? No, we don't.
And you have the same moves.
What? That's so crazy.
I'm really confused right now.
Why?
I pull up, set for the kitchen. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Is that you?
No, man, I wouldn't touch that.
It's yours. Are you sure?
Yeah, dude, I've been right here. It's cool.
Dude.